Many more families are going to lose loved ones before their time.
It might be 2 weeks' time, it might be 4 months' time, it might be 12 months' time, who knows?
How on earth did it come to this?
Thank you.